Quezon City is looking to make its carbon footprint smaller, starting off by moving to take out tricycles that emit toxic oxides from its streets. Here's Ian Ardiente for more details.
How many tricycles powered by 4-stroke and 2-stroke gas-fed engines are operating on the streets of Quezon City? How many tricycles are powered by 2-stroke engines, which are more pollutive than 4-stroke engines? The Quezon City government under Mayor Herbert Bautista is looking to lessen the city's carbon footprint, starting off by replacing gas-fed tricycles with modes of transport with more environment-friendly power units. This is the main aim of a project the city is undertaking in collaboration with BEMAC, an electric vehicle maker, and the Japan International Cooperation Agency, or JICA.
We have a big problem in Quezon City in regards to the number of tricycles flying our roadways. We have something like 25,000 as of the moment. So there's a need to set a limit na. There's a moratorium na in place. So there will never be additional motorcycles to be introduced in our roadways na.
Under the project, a number of electric battery-powered tricycles, which can seat 6 passengers, will be tested for use along short fixed routes from Quezon City Hall to a number of barangays and back. A ride on the e-trike costs the same as a regular tricycle for the same distance. The aim is to gather data on the feasibility of operating the e-tricycles, including its reliability. From the data, the Quezon City government hopes to convince tricycle drivers and operators to one day see that e-trikes are the way to go in the future, where gas-fed tricycles will no longer be allowed for use as a public transport.
Eventually, there will be a prohibition on use of 2-stroke engines kasi. Kaya gusto namin ito for the meantime, ito yung mapalit natin. Drop yung franchise yun, tapos substitute ang e-tricycle natin.
There's just a handful of e-trikes now being tested, all of which will be donated to the Quezon City government after 6 months. This is a long way to go before reaching the 25,000 tricycles the government plans to replace. But as the saying goes, the journey of 1,000 miles starts with one step.